Many Americans and some Brazilians believe that the United States government played a part in overthrowing the Goulart government. Is it possible for the United States to be completely uninvolved in such a situation?
A revolução aqui não foi 99%, foi 100% brasileira.
As you well know, we had nothing to do with the planning of this thing.
O embaixador norte-americano no Brasil era o embaixador Lincoln Gordon, um homem que se tornou um personagem da história política brasileira.
For many years we have had Ambassador Gordon's cable to Washington saying, "We think that it's important that you send a submarine that has a bunch of arms on it."
Ele faz algumas demandas até muito estranhas.
But recently we have gotten the response from the White House, which was, "Why does the Brazilian military, which has a lot of arms, need U.S. arms on a submarine?"
Well,
he was more CIA than CIA.
It was not hard for us to sense that something explosive was in the air.
O trabalhador e a sua família!
Então era um clima de tensão.
A gente não sabia bem a que ponto John queria chegar.
When Cuba erupted into communism, we asked ourselves why. Why did it happen? Could we have prevented it?
Pela emancipação econômica!
It is time for foresight, because Brazil is growling and rumbling with potential explosion.
O que que eles queriam? Seguir o regime soviético?
We are generally fairly well informed.
There's no doubt that there were covert CIA propaganda operations in Brazil, that attachés in the U.S. Embassy were in truth undercover CIA agents.
Os Estados Unidos não admitiria uma outra Cuba.
I think we ought to take every step that we can.
Mesmo que tivesse de perpetrar quaisquer violências.
Be prepared to do everything that we need to do.
What Johnson basically says in his audio tape is,
I'd get right on top of it and stick my neck out a little.
If we have to stick our necks out, if we do get accused of intervention, it's worth it because we've got to get rid of this guy.
The revolution really was something which averted a disaster.
Eu entrei em 64 porque eu me convencia, fui convencido que eu estava defendendo uma democracia.
The deep desire of the army is to get back to normal representative constitutional democracy in Brazil.
The declassified CIA and State Department records refer to the 1964 coup as the Democratic Revolution.
A revolução, ela nasceu, era para fazer uma arrumação de casa.
But of course the military came in 1964 and stayed till 1985.
Ninguém passa 20 anos para arrumar uma casa.
One of the longest military dictatorships in the history of Latin America.